My name is Audie Barkin. ALS has paralyzed my entire body. I am one of 133 million Americans with a pre-existing condition. Donald Trump is trying to eliminate health care for people like me.
But what we are doing is we want to terminate health care.
I, along with millions of others, could lose everything. We need a president who will fight to protect our health care. We need Joe Biden.